I'm Dimitri James, and this is Adrienne Janic, and now I'm going to show you how to walk the dog with eyeliner and how to apply a professional eyeliner. I call it walking the dog. I'll show you why. You know the eyeliner pencils that we've all used for years and years?
Yeah.
They're okay, but they're kind of out of style now. They don't provide a professional line, because what we found is a professional line needs to follow the contour of the eye. You know that thick eyeliner now that goes over the lash line, very thick? It's kind of out of style.
Okay.
What you want now is to emphasize the eye shape, but not create a fake eye line. I've got two eyeliner wheels. One is warm. The warm has, and they're all deep, because they all need to be darker than your eye color. Otherwise, then we get into fantasy liners. So let's start on Adrienne. What I want to do is show you how to walk the dog first. I'm going to go with a very deep color, but with black on top.
Okay.
You take the square tip, and you're going to push it in here.
All right.
And then we're going to walk the dog on the lash line. You're going to just press it on the lash line and just walk it, okay? So you just walk it.
So you're just dabbing it instead of
dabbing it, right?
Instead of drawing it.
See, I would draw
right.
it.
Well, you could do both.
Scrape it.
You could first kind of dab it in and then go back if you want, but you won't need to. You should get it really fine, and that's the goal here. So what we're going to do is we're going to lift her eye up, and we're going to just walk the line really close. We're just going to push it into her own lash line,
mm-hmm.
so it emphasizes her lash line instead of creating a fake line like Cleopatra,
right?
So I'm just going to walk that dog.
It's actually easier what you're doing.
So easy.
It is.
So here's the best though. I made it like even easier. How easy can this be? Women always say, I can't hold the brush steady because my hand shakes or moves.
Yeah.
So look what I did. I took it and I bent it. See what I did?
Oh,
so now you take this, you lay it on your chin or you lay it on your cheek and ta-da, it's bent.
So it's ergo.
Ergonomic.
Very ergo.
All right, so let's do that dove gray to really bring out the blue of her eyes. I'm going to do that underneath. So I'm going to just take the other, so it's double-sided, that way you don't have to buy two brushes, it's two on one.
Okay, yeah.
It's literally half the price then, right?
Too.
Okay, dip it in the gray. Now look way up in this corner for me, Adrienne, follow my finger, and we're going to, see, I'm anchoring, and I'm just gonna draw. How fabulous is that?
Oh my gosh.
Is that a professional line?
It is. Well, you're a professional, but yeah.
Thank you. Well, but how easy?
I know, but it looks like I can do it.
So with the right tools, you can do it.
Exactly.
Right.
Yeah.
And knowledge. And
yeah.
so that's what we're
yeah.
giving you.
And that's what you're giving. And your product comes with instructions?
Yes, it does. Yeah. Everything you need.
Or we can go online and we can watch this video and you can it'll explain it all to us.
Yes.
Hi, I'm Adrienne Janic, and I've just been made over by Dimitri James.
Awesome, awesome. And go ahead.
And I'm Dimitri James. I just made over Adrienne Janic.
You said it. Great. Awesome. Thank you very much.
You've been watching Get Glam from itsaglamthing.com.